Making music, I love taking care of my family, and I love motivating the youth.
Hey y'all, I just wanted to stop by and say something. This is a new vlog. I'm about to go back home. We've been out, it's like Memorial Day weekend, so we went to a few barbecues or whatever. I just been chilling since I got back from out of town. I got back from Mexico on last Tuesday. Tomorrow officially starts my work week back, and it's time to get shit done. It's time to get Twitch on. It's summer. Yes, it's time to get this bag, run up this check. It's about to be a great summer. We're gonna be having fun. We're gonna be getting this money, and we're gonna be living our lives to the fullest, okay? And we are not settling for shit. Dust settles, we don't. Hey y'all, it is Monday. No, it's Tuesday, June 1st, the day after Memorial Day. It's 10:31. I have some errands to run. I'm about to go to Target real quick. And then I might do some other errands and then come back. But I have to record content and do content today. That's why I'm trying to hurry up and go handle what I need to handle and then come back. Yes. Let me. First of all, it's hot, so I'm not about to stay and talk to y'all too long. But I was just at the bank for so long for no reason and for them to waste my time. I went to the ATM, and clearly I didn't know how much you could withdraw at the ATM. So it told me that I reached my max limit. Like, I kept putting in an amount, and it was saying it was too much. Like, I needed to do a smaller amount. So, I'm like, okay, what the fuck? So, I did that. And then I was like, well, I'm going to just go in the bank and get the rest of the money I wanted to get because I'm already here. So, I go in the bank, waiting in line all day for her to tell me that I have to wait until tomorrow until it shows that the transaction that I'm trying to withdraw from has posted on their end. Like, for me to come in the bank and do it. What the hell? If the money is there and I can withdraw it at the ATM, I don't understand why I can't withdraw it inside the ATM because it's saying it's not posted when I've already withdrawn money from that transaction. But nonetheless, I get what she was saying. It just don't make sense. But I just wasted my time here. But at least I was able to get some money out the ATM. But who the hell has a $400 withdrawal limit at the ATM? Like, that's not really a lot of money. But nonetheless, I'm about to go to Target. Target, about to make this quick as fuck. Yes, we love to see it. I'm getting me something. This one, Gary and Christopher John Rogers collaborated with Target. This one is very runway-esque. Yes, I like this too. Where the hell is y'all taking it hiding the clothes? Like, clearly we've seen, you know. I need to stock up on the toilet paper like that because it's gonna be okay. Like, what the fuck? Come on now. Y'all ain't got that much ass. Like, come on. This is paper towel and it really is like, damn. Are y'all stacking up on paper towel like this? Where are y'all taking it? Where are y'all taking it? Hey y'all, my eyes a little watery because the sun was out. But I just left Target. I only spent like $140, which was within my budget. So kudos to me. But yeah, now I'm about to just go home. I was gonna go to another store, but I'm about to just go home. It's too hot for me. and the other stores was really just negotiable. I really just needed to come to Target and go to the ATM, and I also needed to go to Kroger, but I might just do that later. It's still early. It's only 11:49, but I do have to do content today, so I'm thinking I might as well just go home because I don't want to be too tired to where I don't feel like doing content and I need to do it. So yeah. So guys, really, I'm trying to set y'all up. I got some stuff and I want to show y'all. So I got this. I love this. Every time I get it, it's literally nothing left, I promise. I got some deodorant. I got these honey brow wipes. I got this. I kept seeing this and I wanted to get it. They have the blue one too, but I got this one. I just got some Lysol all-purpose cleaner. Then I got this Clorox bathroom bleach primer. Then I got this Windex with vinegar. I've never seen it before, so I wanted to try it. Razors. I got some hand soaps too. And then I got these Windex wipes. I've actually never seen these before. And then I got some refills for my Flamingo razor. And then got some Vaseline. Blossom and green. It smells pretty good. It was only $5. I got another lotion for my purse until I use on my necessaire hand cream because I loved it, but this will do. I actually was looking for the cocoa butter small one, but I didn't have it. And seeing that Febreze back there just made me realize that's what I forgot. It's made for good. But yeah, that's all I got. And that is all she wrote. I'll see y'all later. Y'all, I think cats are out to get me. I'm not even joking. I'm petrified of cats. And they be messing with me. Like, hey y'all, so I'm currently trying to find Wi-Fi so I could post the pictures from my photo shoot. At my house, I have Wi-Fi and we pay for the fastest one, like I told y'all before, but we live around a bunch of trees and it just doesn't work out. So I'm over here trying to find somewhere that'll give me like a good, because I have 5G, so if I could just get somewhere that got good service, my phone could just work the way it needs to work so that the quality could come out how it needs to come out. And then the last clip, fuck these motherfuckers. I swear to God, bro. I swear to God. They lucky I'm on YouTube right now. Yes, oh my God. I had to almost cuss so many fucking people out. Nonetheless, what I was talking to y'all about in the last clip was it was this fucking cat walking behind the car and it stopped. I seen it. I'm terrified of cats. So I seen it and I was walking back to the door. It turned around and was staring at me like this. And that's what I mean by I think I have a part, like they be harassing me because every time I see a cat, it'll sit and be staring at me, or like it'll stand there and look at me like, and I'm terrified of cats. So I just really don't understand and it really stresses me out. But the cat was right there. And so I had to go get my boyfriend to have him move the car because I just couldn't, like, I couldn't. It was walking behind the car, like it was at the car where I'm about to go. No. So I had to go get him, and I told him to move the car out. Why was the cat over there sitting behind a tree, sitting down, staring? Why? Then it finally was walking, and it just kept going past each car, looking back towards where we was at. Like, why? Just leave me alone. But let me get to it. Y'all like my makeup? My hair, I have to go back. And, well, I'm keeping it like this, but I was about to say, I have to go back and do content. But, yeah, I got ready, came out to upload these pictures, and then I'm going to come out again and upload some more pictures in a little bit. Then I have to come out again to upload some more pictures. The things you have to do to make sure things come out the way they're supposed to. Behind the scenes of content creators, entrepreneurs, behind the scenes. It's not as glitz and glamour as what the final product is. But I have to move somewhere else now because this is not a good spot. The service is not good here. So we have to keep moving. The middle of recording, so I'm in the middle of shooting content. I'm shooting a YouTube video. I uploaded my pictures. They're doing great. They look great. I'm so excited. A huge weight lifted off my shoulders. You know, as an artist, when you put your stuff out into the world, it can kind of be a lot. But right now I'm just working. After I'm recording a video, a lookbook actually, and doing the reel and taking pictures at the same time, I'm trying to get a lot of content. But yeah, just wanted to come take it and check in with y'all. I'm kind of sleepy. My lash is kind of coming off too, but since we almost done, we not gonna worry about it. Hey y'all, so it's 8:57. I'm out for the third time to post the third set of pictures. I'm pretty tired. I was recording my video. I did like 4 looks, but I got tired, and I don't really like to record videos when I'm not really feeling it. So I might pick it back up tomorrow. But I got a lot done today, so that's great. But yeah, my lash is definitely coming off, which means it's definitely time to wind down. But I'm waiting for my service to kind of like kick up more so I could post my pictures. Which I'm so glad to have the pictures posted. I did this photo shoot like 3 weeks ago. I did the shoot on May 7th, and it is now June 1st. So yeah, but I did the photo shoot. I did my Cinco de Mayo sale a couple days before that, and then Mother's Day was a couple days after the photo shoot. Then I went to LA for 5 or 6 days, literally that Monday. Came back, was doing stuff, and I went to Mexico, to Tulum, on May 21st, which was literally like 5 days after we got back from LA. And then I got around to editing them. And then now I posted them. But I just had to take some time. And then also I found that I like to post after. They probably wondering what I'm doing sitting right here. But I like to post after after a little while. Like when I like to do stuff when I feel like doing it. You know what I'm saying? Because that's when I'm going to get the best result and stuff like that. So yeah, now they're posted. I've had time to love them so much because I love these pictures, and I'm so glad I'm doing these shoots. And like, sometimes you gotta sit and congratulate yourself because you started doing something, like simply because of that you started. But yeah, so happy about my shoot. About to upload these last pictures. It's a huge weight off my shoulders to finally have them up and out. Yeah. Different. Who could ever supply it? No one bitch could be my honest.
couldn't convince me. Ain't no seeing green, but I'm seeing green. Even with the floor. Crazy fancy, killers on the ride and dancing. Gang, gang, with a blessing. I did door, no informant. Party says got me going. Party coughing up alarm. They got a speech for the tea. It's already been done. I'm an
oh, wait, I didn't even realize this. So we just got home from the mall. I got a bunch of stuff, but I'm gonna wait and do a haul. I got some stuff from Forever 21, some stuff from Nike, but I'm going to do a haul. It's like 6 o'clock now. I'm sleepy. It's raining. I just wanted to come and check in with y'all. I'm still trying to get this video up. It did get further than it was, but it's still not uploaded. Y'all, it's time to get in our bags and stick to it. Stick to whatever you're trying to do. Stick to whatever you had planned. Don't sway from your plans. Don't doubt yourself. You have the skills and the tools that you need to do what you are trying to accomplish. It's already in you. So just put it on you, okay? Go hard. Don't give up. Please don't give up. You gotta keep on going. And also, aside from that, it's really summer. Like, I don't know, it's something about summer that make you want to go get it a little bit more. And so y'all go get it a little bit more and show out. I hope that whatever y'all trying to do, y'all are doing well. If you needed this boost, I hope it helped you. But get to work, put the work in. You gotta chomp at the mountain. You can't conquer it in one day. You gotta chop at it until you get it all. This so like what? Hey y'all, it is Friday. It's 5:23. It's 90 degrees and it's supposed to be 90 degrees for the next 5 days. So it is officially summer. But I'm still trying to get this video up. It's really putting me through hell. Like, I just don't understand. But hopefully it can get up by today. If not, at least by Sunday. Because I don't know. I just hate that I'm putting a video up so late. Like, I mean, I did just come back on May 25th. But I don't know. I just feel like I hate stalling. But I've been trying every day. I'm in a car with the laptop connected to my hotspot trying to get it up. Like, that's how I've been for the last couple days, trying to see where I can get the best connection possible, if it's the Wi-Fi, like, or if it's like the service. But I don't know, it's probably my laptop and the service. I don't know, because like, it'll work and then the video will just like go away, or like stop processing, or the processing will be abandoned. And it's just like and then I'm starting over to see, okay, well, maybe let me start over to see what'll happen. Girl. Drama. For my pain and suffering. And I made us drinks. Y'all know what's going on. So I'm in the car. It's Saturday. It's like 6:41. I'm about to go to a graduation party. My two cousins graduated from college, so they're having a graduation party today. So that's what we're on our way to. I did a get ready with me video, trying to get the girls content. So yeah, you might get a little something to eat first, and then that's where we're headed. It's 90 degrees today. So yeah, we outside. Hey y'all, so we at the gas station and then we about to get some food. We wanted to go somewhere else, but the line was in the street, so we came to a different Coney Island. Literally, Coney is the only thing open after 10 o'clock. Like, what the fuck? But We went to get some Coney and then we went to go home. I think I'm gonna continue my get ready with me video of me like getting ready for bed. This is a part of the vlog, but yeah, hopefully by tomorrow the Tulum vlog is ready to be uploaded, like finished processing and everything. Fingers crossed. This video has been giving me such a headache, but it's okay. I cannot wait to get home, Loki. Get in the bed. We've been out all day. Actually, go home, eat, take a shower, get in the bed. Yes, gonna sleep great. Tomorrow is Sunday. Get ready for the week. I have content already ready to go. I was editing a video today. Then after I'm done with this get ready with me video, I'm going to edit that too. So yeah, we have content that is ready to go up, and I hope my laptop is going to be fine to get my other videos up. We can only hope though. But yeah, I'll see y'all in a second. Hey y'all, so we just got home. It's like 11 something. We about to eat. We got some Coney. We waited in that long line. We went back to the original place. But yeah, I'm about to eat, watch Bad Girls Club, and take a shower and go to sleep.
And so I'm about to record this haul right here. I'm kind of playing with the setup, but I'm about to record this. I just recorded a get ready with me while I'm still recording, but yep, that's what I was doing. Today is Sunday. We're going outside, so I was like, let me film it. Now I'm trying to be productive, and I'm about to record this haul of the stuff I got from the mall the other day. So this is what I look like. I did this little cute little thing. I should have put some like moisturizer on my hair, but I mean like on my hair right here, so that it would look more moisturized, but I like it. And I'm gonna finish getting ready as far as with my bag, my sunglasses and stuff after I finish this video. But this is me. So I have on this shirt from Shein. These jeans would be little things that are kind of big, but I'm trying to make it work. I need more pants, but yeah, I'm about to record this haul so that I can finally open my stuff. And yeah, then we're gonna be leaving out. I wanted to get dressed in enough time to be able to record this video. And I have to play with this setup because I know you can see probably the ring light behind me in the mirror, but I'm gonna see when I put the camera up. But let me hurry up and go, and I'll see y'all when I'm done. Like 7:20 p.m. but this is what I wanted, and I sprinkled a little cinnamon sugar on my pancakes. I never did that before, but girl, I feel like it's about to be good. And I got me some orange juice and a champagne glass, but I don't have no champagne or wine to make mimosas, but it's okay. Okay, so it's like 8:45. We about to go to the fight party. It's not really a party, but we about to go watch the fight. Sunglasses. It's my bag. I'm wearing these shoes because my pants are black. See if I can move it down a little bit. It's a little lopsided. Oh, okay. I'm cold right now. I know it's not cold outside, but like, I'm gonna take this jacket. The camera's so long, I'm tired of my bag. Oh, I'm wearing this perfume. Yeah. I could go for a nap, but the party must continue. Mixed ground, headshot the
lost his life before he hit the ground. I'm gonna calm down on this run. I'm gonna check him out. It's a little switch on the back perk. It's a
different
thing.
You've been in
a
war.
His goddamn feet in the war right now.
Can't wait to go take my lashes off.